if you're not following this Reddit drama, here is what's happening. So Reddit is trying to pull an Elon, essentially, and charging high fees for their API. They say it's because they want large language models to stop siphoning off the free data. A lot of people say, no, they just want to kill off the third-party apps. Why would they want to do that? Those apps don't contain ads, that's why. It's a little more complicated, but you know. Anyway, Reddit's made up of these communities called subreddits. They're all run by volunteer moderators, and those moderators yesterday started putting their communities on private, meaning no one else could get in unless you were already a member. In fact, so many did it that Reddit itself, the entire site, crashed yesterday morning. Then Reddit CEO decided to poke them with a stick. Last night, he sent his staff this email, which said, like all blowups on Reddit, this one will pass as well. Guess how those moderators liked that?
Not much.
Now those subreddits say that they're going to band together and stay offline indefinitely. Shit's getting real.
Check out our daily marketing podcast. It's published every single day. You can find it at todayindigital.com.